going on, FGCU? Welcome to another episode of ENTV's Hard Hitters. Alongside Brandon Ligori.
I'm Ryan Morgan.
Today, we've been just briefly walking... No, you're good. Today, we've just been briefly walking around campus, asking people different sports questions, but we've been making things a little bit interesting since it's Ryan's 21st birthday today.
Thank you.
The questions that I've been asking different students across campus, if they get the question correct, they get to keep a large piece of vanilla cake. But if they get the question wrong, they have to literally throw the cake inside Ryan's face. Ryan, how have you been just enjoying this so far?
Well, the cake tastes pretty good. Thank you so much to our mediator KJ here behind the camera for putting up that tasty thing at Publix. But that's it, FGCU. The fate of my face is in your hands. So with that being said, let's go get some of these answers.
Yeah, let's go. What's going on, Ian, the ENTV? You already know, it's your boy, Brandon. Joining next to me, the birthday king, Ryan.
What's up?
All right, and joining right next to me as well is...
Ariel.
All right, Ariel, I'm going to ask you a quick question. But here's the main objective is, if you get it right, you get to keep that large piece of cake that's inside your hand. But if you don't get it right, you get to pie Ryan. So it's basically a win-win scenario. All right, so here's the question. There's two NBA players right now, and they're both set to retire after the end of the season. Can you name one of them, and which team does he play for?
What's the name?
All right.
Minnesota?
No!
Oh, here it is. Let's go.
Oh, s***. All right.
Hey. Love it, dude. Love it.
Oh, man.
All right, let's keep it going.
So the You're question good. Is, there's four teams left for March Madness, right? Name all four teams.
Say Auburn.
All right.
Michigan State.
All right. Mm.
Kentucky.
Oh no.
Nah.
You can go for the fourth one.
Yeah, you know for the
I'm
fourth.
Take that cake anyways.
I mean, you got two right so far.
Yeah, Virginia.
Yeah. So you got three out of four.
Three out of four.
Does he get like a redemption?
Hit me.
Nah.
Hit me.
Yeah.
Right
here.
I appreciate you stepping up, bro.
Gotcha. Yeah, go All right, ahead. So Jordy Nelson recently retired from the NFL. Can you name the two teams that he recently played for before retiring?
Close there.
Yeah. Damn,
alright. In the face, man. Mess it up. Let's go. I'm ready for it.
That's tough,
let's go.
Oh,
oh
snap.
Let's go, bro.
Alright, so baseball season just started about a week and a half ago. Can you name the 2018 World Series champion?
The Sox? Yep. Dot. Yep.
Alright.
The cake is worth the
key. Next to me is Alan. All right, Alan, I'm going to ask you a quick question about NFL free agency, all right? So there's three notable names, Odell Beckham, Antonio Brown. All right, I'm just saying two, all right?
All right, Brandon, you can do whatever you want.
Which teams did both of them go to now?
Well, being a Raiders fan, Antonio Brown went to the Raiders, of course. And then Odell Beckham went to the Browns, right?
Okay, yeah.
All right, cool. All
right.
Well, I got this piece of cake, but I don't really want it, so
we're just going to, like... There you go.
Oh, and the hair and everything.
Yeah, bro.
He did him dirty. Right, he did him dirty,
That's
man.
The last question. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.
Thanks, guys. Yeah.
I appreciate it, Alan. Now we're twins. So
hey, yeah.
Let's go. Yeah, no problem. That's actually an awesome project.
All right, everyone. Thanks so much for tuning in and watching my face get hit with a couple cakes. Hope that the questions weren't too hard for you. And I appreciate all the great birthday wishes. And we will see you next week on Eagle News Television's new episode of Hard Hitters. Thanks, Brandon.
Hey, Keith.
Nah, because I think they wanted
it.
Y'all wanted it?
Hell yeah.
Abby thinks they did. I don't care.